Hello! The Yoast Local SEO plugin requires a special Google Maps API key. This key allows you to display maps on your site. Without this key, you'll see the following notification. I would like to fix that. So, in this video, I'll explain how you can generate and set a new Google Maps API key, where you can view your existing API keys, and how you can add your API key to the local SEO plugin. Let's dive in. So let's start at the beginning. How can we generate a Google Maps API key? Well, first we have to go to Google Maps platform. Then we click Get Started here. If you haven't set up your billing account yet, follow the steps Google gives you to set it up. In this screen, we check Maps, Routes, and Places. A screen will pop up showing the generated API key. Make sure to copy this key, because you'll need this to set your Google Maps API key in the plugin later. Before we add the API key to the local SEO plugin, let's find out where we can view our existing API keys. We go to the Google Maps platform again, and then we click this item here, APIs and Services. Here we click Credentials next to this key icon. And ta-da, this is the list of all your API keys. Now, let's explore how we can add the API key we just created to the Yoast Local SEO plugin. First, make sure you've copied the API key you just created. Then, go to your WordPress dashboard. Click SEO here, and then Local. We're now on the Yoast Local SEO settings page. On this page, we see a tab called API Key. We click that, and now the only thing we have to do is paste the API key in this field here. Easy as pie. Oh, and don't forget to click Save Changes after pasting your key. That's it.